So what do you think about your team in this game?
Well, we played some good periods, and we had a few. In the second half, we played well, started well, came back to 2-1, and we played good, but we are young and inexperienced, make a few stupid mistakes, and the Pakistani utilized the chances they got very well, so they countered very fast to score goals, and that's why we won. I think that 6-1 is too much, and the match was closer than that, but individual, the Pakistani are better and more experienced, and that you could see. So we have to learn a lot, and today was a good lesson for us.
And it will be a final before the final against France. What do you think about this team?
Well, against France, France will fight for his last chance to get into the finals, and we have to do the same. So, but we are in the position that we need only 1 point. So we have a small advantage, but you cannot gamble on that. So we'll have to play our best hockey against France, and the France team is very motivated. So it will be a nice and tough game. And so I think that we will learn a lot from the match from today. We learned a lot, and Saturday we will learn again.
Okay, thank you.